also chairman of a small company, Flisom AG, working on flexible solar cells in formative, and there was a lot of interest among the visitors to listen about PV technologies and to see what Switzerland is doing in photovoltaic.